President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has met with Chairman of Huawei's Board of Directors Liang Hua in Beijing. Chairman of Huawei's Board of Directors Liang Hua pointed out the company's successful operation in Azerbaijan for already more than 15 years, and thanked President Ilham Aliyev for the conditions created for them in the country. President Ilham Aliyev praised Huawei's activity in Azerbaijan, describing it as one of the leading global companies in the field of information and communications technologies. The president also noted that he familiarized himself with the activity of Huawei during his state visit to China in 2015. Pointing to great prospects for cooperation between Azerbaijan and Huawei, the head of state hailed the company's traditional participation in Bakutal exhibition. President Ilham Aliyev highlighted the reforms carried out in ICT sector in Azerbaijan, describing cooperation with Huawei in this field as promising. The sides exchanged views on potential projects in ICT infrastructure, smart agriculture, smart city and smart home, digital economy, digital education and other areas.